about to sing along. There's some sad news from the music world overnight. Country legend Kenny Rogers has died at the age of 81. Rogers sold tens of millions of records and won 3 Grammys during a 60-year career. He's perhaps best known for the song The Gambler, which was so popular it led to Rogers starring in a series of TV movies inspired by the song. His family will have a private service out of concern for the COVID-19 emergency. They are planning a public memorial at a later date.
What a legend. What a voice. What a string of hits.
I've been singing that song in my head all morning.
And so many of them you can just sing right through. Yeah.